Come on. Oh, come on, girl. Oh, we got her. All right, come on. Oh, look at the size of this bass. Look at the size of this bass. Oh, let's go, boy. Woo!
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, dude, what do you think?
I've got to be happy with that. Beautiful little striped bass.
Look at this fish Sager just got.
Look at this chrome beauty. This one's going home with us, too.
That's gonna go great with our super thick New York steak.
I'm Chris Blanchard.
I'm Asher Wren.
You're watching The Bite.
What's up, guys? Today we are urban fishing. We're gonna try to sight fish some largemouth bass. We're here at this little tiny pond. If you recognize it, it's a secret, so keep that on the DL. But I am gonna try to give you some tips and tricks today, but I'll be real with you, I don't really know much about largemouth bass. I don't fish for them too much. Thank you, chainsaw in the back. Anyway, I know that right now they're all hugging the bank lines on all these ponds. So you can pretty much go to any local pond or lake around your area that has largemouth bass in it. Yeah, thank you, duck. Uh-huh. And just search for some largemouth bass. Temps are up. It's probably 75 degrees today. Water temps are nice and warm, so it's time that they start making their beds and getting their nests ready for some spawning time. So yeah, let's walk around and see what we can see. So I just walked past this this root wad over here, and you're not gonna believe, where'd it go? Which one is it? Is it this one? Yeah, look at the ants on this thing. Look at these ants. The ground is just crawling with ants. They look like little fire ants too, but there is a lot of them. Look at that. I don't know if you can see that, but the whole ground is just covered with them. So we're probably gonna be fighting those guys off all day because I see them all over the bank too. So. Eh. Oh yeah, right there, right there. Watch this. I see a nice one. Oh, here we go. Gone. Got him. Decent bass. Look at that guy. Oh, first largemouth bass of the season. Get this hook out real quick. Hook out. Beauty. Wow, what a fish. All right, let's let him go.
First largemouth bass of the year, and it's probably, I don't know, 2.5 pounder, maybe 3 pounds. But there's way bigger than that in here. So
I'm actually gonna walk back out there and see if the female is around. When I'm doing this, I got like some really light clothing on, some tan, some light greens, to try to camouflage in so these big bass can't spot me. Such a beautiful day out. It's so sunny, I can see so good. I don't know if you guys can see that on the screen. Well, let's go see if we can find some more. There's just so much, see the water? Chainsaw, chill, bro. Let me do some stuff real quick. There's some debris right here that they can hide in, some bushes. The water's deeper. The clarity's like perfect today. So I've been coming to this pond for a long time. Me and a couple buddies found it probably 10 years ago, and the first day we ever found it, we caught 5 largemouth bass that were over 5 pounds. And this pond is tiny, like, look how small this thing is. Like, you can see the other side over there, the other side right there. And then that's the other, like, literally it's like 300 feet around.
Ow. Ants.
See if we can't spot a bass around this. Oh, there's a good bass sitting right out there. Let's try to get him. I don't know if you can see him, but he's right sitting there. It's probably another 2, 2.5 pounder. Let's get him. Okay, I see a, I also just spotted a small bass over here, but I see a bigger one that's out there. Ready? Get him.
Wake up, bass. Here he comes. Here he comes. Here he comes. Come on. Come on, take it. Take it. There he is. Ready?
Got him. Got him. Ooh, that's a good fish. Oh, that's a good fish. I'm gonna have to get wet. Come on here. Oh.
Dang, it popped off right when I got my dang foot wet. Right when I get my foot wet, pops off. Well, one thing we know is they are hungry and they are on the bite. That's two okay bass. They're both, I mean, the first one was probably about 2.5 pounds. That one was probably about the same size, but I didn't get her in, so I don't know. I guarantee you we're gonna find a bigger fish than that today. We're gonna find a 5-pounder. Stay tuned. Just gotta search all these log piles. There's gotta be a big one in here somewhere. Where is he at? Where are you at, Steve? All right, I don't see him. I don't see one there yet. For the most part, I just walk around until I see him and catch him and release him. So it's just a catch and release game. I would never keep a bass personally. I think I see another pretty good fish. It's probably another 2-2.5 pounder. I think I'm gonna get in that tree right there and try to get him. Let's pull him out. Oh yeah, yeah, it's a good fish right there. Let's see if we can't entice him out. Right. Oh yeah, here we go, here we go. There he is.
Got him. Got him.
Out of the tree. Oh, don't look under there. Fire him out. Oh, no. Come on. Come on, boy. Got him. Now I gotta get out of the tree. This look already wet.
Ooh. Nice, nice. Yeah. Woo!
That is a good fish. It's about the same size as the first one. Oh, buddy. Stoked. They are biting today. Ah, oh, so happy. Come on, hook. Hook's out. Beautiful. Let's get him back in. Awesome. Thank you. Have a good day. So like I said, I don't know too much about bass fishing. I don't do it that much. I don't really target them except for in the spawn when they're getting on their beds. But anyway, I'll show you what I'm using. I don't really have any tips or tricks, but I just got a number 4 Eagle Claw. I have 10-pound test on here, but I'm just putting the hook on and then I'm just threading a whole earthworm onto the hook. And it's only because I forgot my plastics. I had a couple plastics lined up for today. It's simple. Just go around your local pond with some nice sunglasses on and spot some bass. Oh, that's nice. A shoe. Somebody forget their shoe. Whose shoe is this? But you see those lily pads out there? That's probably where some big old bass are laying. Maybe I should put a little boat in here. Maybe next time. This pond is actually really gross. Freeway's right there, just how trashy it is. It's just literally, I can look in there and see bottles and a toothbrush and looks like a bike tire. It's so gross. I would never eat anything out of here. This is strictly a sport pond. So I've definitely caught, damn, blew a tire. Just scared the crap out of me. That was like a bomb going off. I'm sure you guys heard that. Oh, stupid ants. Hey, another shoe. I've seen like 7 shoes here today. Who lost their shoe? You don't mind if I fish here, do you?
Not at all. It's a city park.
So last time I was on this side, there was a lot. Ow. God, ants, man. There is ants everywhere. God. So I don't see anything here, but what I do see is out toward the middle. Looks like there's a big gravel bar out there. So I wouldn't doubt that there's some big ones on the edge of that too. I think I'm gonna try to cast on those All right, so I'm getting back to where I lost that one bass. So we're gonna do a toss out to that one. See if we can't. It's really hard to cast. Oh, I already got a fish on it. Here we go. He's on.
There we go. That's fish. Yeah. Not bad.
Smaller guy, but yeah, hungry today. Come here. Yeah. Looks like a little boy. Nice little guy. Thank you for the fight. Ants. These ants are everywhere. We're gonna find another big one. I can feel it. Sun's just starting to hit these spots. All right, so I'm gonna try to hit that gravel bar I see out there. There's gotta be a fish laying along it. See what happens. I can just see the gravel bar. See if I can't get this out there. I just threw off all the worms. Oh, I lost my worm. Dang it, I did it again. Well, I just threw it in a tree. Not far enough. I'm bringing it back. Mulligan. Oh my God, I lost my worm. Perseverance, my people. Perseverance. Trees happen, ladies and gentlemen. If you haven't cast in a tree, you're lying. Really. I lost my worm. Or maybe that was a fish that bit it off and I just was like, oh, that's not a good spot. Let's bring it back in. Fish on. Oh, last worm I'm doing this with. I did it. It's out there. I did it. Oh, there's a log. Here, throw your bait over here and waste all your worms and get your shoes wet and you can catch a stick. Oh my gosh. I just spotted a monster. There is a monster in this hole. All right, guys. So I just walked down into this like super thick spot. I don't even know how I'm gonna get them, but I just spotted a pair of bass that one, the female is it's over 5 pounds. So what I'm gonna do is oh my gosh, there she is. She is huge. You probably can't see her. So I see him right here through the bushes. She's like over in this area over here. She is big. She's a 20 inch fish. See if we can trick her. This is the big one we've been waiting for. My heart is pounding right now. Watch this. Wait till you see this girl. I don't know how I'm gonna get her. It's so thick right here. It's gonna take a miracle, but fish like this, you just kind of make it happen. She is smart. Oh my gosh, my heart is racing right now. She is a tank. She's definitely a 5 pounder, maybe bigger. Oh, come on. Biggest fish of the year, right here. Come on. She's gonna take it. She's got it. Come on, she got it. Ready? Oh, big fish. Oh, this is a big bass, boys. Oh, big fish. Come on, stay on. I don't know how I'm gonna land this fish. I should probably start thinking about that. Come on. Oh, blackberries everywhere. Come on. Stay on there, girl. I don't know how deep it is right here. I don't really care. Oh, boys, this is the one. Get out of here. No, don't do that. Come on. Don't do that. No. Don't do that. I'm going in the water. I'm going to get this fish, boys. Oh. Come on. Dude, look at her. Can you guys see her? I'm going to try to walk out there. Oh, she's going back around. Come on. Go back. Come on. There we go. She's free. No, not quite. Come on. Oh, come on, girl. Oh, we got her. All right, come on. Oh, look at the size of this bass. Oh, let's go, boy. Woo! Oh my God. Oh, I'm in the pond.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my God, I gotta,
how do I get out of here? Look at this fish. Come on, we gotta get up here. Gotta show a proper. Oh, I'm getting all cut up.
Look at that bass. Holy cow. Let's get the hook out. Oh my God, that just made my day. That's the biggest bass I've caught in a long time. Look at the mouth on her. She's a beast. She's gotta be 5 pounds, maybe even more. Woohoo! Yes! Let's get her back in though. Come on. Come on, girl. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you so much for taking this bait. Oh, the blackberries. Oh, I don't care though. Let's get her back in. Oh, thank you so much, girl. Now go spawn and make some big old babies. Oh my gosh. I'm speechless. Wow, what a day. Holy cow. I told you guys we would find a hog. Oh, and the blackberries are just wrecking me right now. But that was so worth it. Boys and girls, wow. I'm so glad you guys got to witness that. That was insanity. Well, now that I went in the pond and all that kind of stuff, I'll get back to you in a second. Gosh, I was basically gonna do anything to get that largemouth, but I'm pretty cut up. I'm bleeding all over the place, but it was well worth it. Oh my gosh, man, I'm on cloud nine right now. I don't even know if I should fish anymore. I should probably just call it a day. I mean, am I gonna get a bigger fish than that out here? I don't know. So that's gonna be a wrap. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Hit that subscribe, hit that like, ding that little bell so it'll ring every time we put up a new video. And stay with us, there's more to come.